Now I gotta feed some of the new crew members for the first time. Knuckles seemed to like that jelly. Whoops. I meant to give it to Billy, but okay. Especially since he loved it. Practically nobody likes the goblin ham, but just get that one out of the way. Test my crewmates' might a little bit more, at least. Especially after I fed them some wholly nutritious, grody food. Not to show off or nothing. I think I'm kind of impatient by now. Getting a bit too quiet, but we found an N, so whatever. And now Parker's back. He resurrected. Now David's getting close to Milk Monster. And now Cass brought Parker a present. A cuddly cow. Anyway, probably eat some more grub, cause why not? David probably doesn't need to. I should probably get on to the main quest by now. Well, at least the enemies will be tougher now, right? Since this is a new path and we already took down the darker lord. Rising to the top, the only way a pop star, the only way a pop star wants to go. Dang. At least they look pretty. And of course David needs to flaunt his kindness, I guess. Dang. Whoa, Knuckles has to life do stuff, right? And why not give him the hyper sprinkles? Especially since his attacks otherwise won't do anything. Dang. Should have probably taken an MP candy, but whatever. Well, dang. Well, dang. Guess it's all on me now. And of course. Well, dang. Well, dang. I should probably switch up my crew a bit. Outlandish gear again. Well, at least he got what he actually wanted this time. No, Sheena, he wants a better weapon than the last one. A non-stick frying pan, dang. Cow patterned ones. And he already wants a non-stick frying pan as well. He's a fledgling though, he hasn't been into one battle yet. Then I should probably switch up my crew a bit. Have put Doc Aver in the crew. Probably gonna keep in Billy and Captain at least. What is in that pizza? Like, dang. Well, dang. Try going up against those two maidens again. That Medusa and that other lady. Or Golden Snurps. Well, now he's ready for any pandemic. Dang. These golden snakes are tough. Again. Keep us safe or just him safe? Oh, there we go. Now he's pulling a spicy dish. If that would do anything though. The Order 1886. They're gonna shoot through the ranks. Or at least Billy will. Are we close to an end yet? Well, dang. Two sleeping dogs. Well, dang. You could use the flambe move, right? Dang. Well, dang. Oh, Well, that didn't do anything. Well, we might as well just run. Don't leave your friend behind, you jerk. But if that's me, we have barely any health. Oh, there we go. Oh, dang. Well, if we get our powers back. And hopefully our sprinkles are back. If that did anything. David's the only one really celebrating. Oh, there we go. I should probably go back to using characters that David actually gets along with. And Whoopity Doo.